30% alcohol solution, and pure alcohol means 100% alcohol. They are mixed to get 40% alcohol. I hope you have seen the allegation video. The difference is 60, the difference is 10, and that means the respective ratios are 6:1 for 1 liter of pure alcohol. 6 liters of 30% alcohol solution was used, and now it's given that the resultant solution has 70 liters of alcohol. That means 40% of the solution is equal to 70 liters. Total volume of the solution therefore is 70 upon 0.4. It is 175 liters of solution, the total, and the two were mixed in the ratio 6:1. So the absolute quantities can be 6K and K. 6K plus K is equal to total, which is 175. 7K is equal to 175. K turns out to be 25. And therefore, the exact quantities are 6K, 150, K, 25. These are the exact quantities. What is the question asking? How many liters of 30% alcohol solution was used? 150 liters. That is the right answer.